Oke, bismillah, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oke, so in this day, I'm gonna tell about find the moral message. Yeah, I mean, tell and explain about this image. Oke, okay, this is the first image. Yeah, this some father, yeah, father with his son. This father want to put his son to the school for teach, for his son learn. Yeah, and then the teacher is 8. Yeah, the son is scared with that, with the teacher, but he don't know about the meaning of this one. Yeah, so the meaning of this, the conclusion of this image. So, what name? White. What name? If not everything is not everything that you think is bad. Yeah. So the example like this. You learn like about making book. But you don't like it. Like this kid, like this son. His father want to his son learn in the school, but the son don't want. The son thinks school is bad or the teacher is bad. Yeah, but not the meaning is bad, but it's good. Yeah, look all this. I mean, the son just like normal wood. And then all the kids in there is become like a human, but it's wood version. So the meaning of this, so the kid, the son is stupid, don't know anything. But all student in here is like human, or it means smart. Yeah. So the meaning. What name? Not everything is bad, but it can be good. Yeah. So we gonna go to the next page. Okay. So we gonna go to the next page. Okay. Here's some of two people. Yeah. The first one he just found a diamond, and this one again just digging it. Yeah. And then the one is go back, and then the one guy that in right see like that, and then he go digging in the same he digging in the one person. So the meaning of this image, don't follow other people. Like the example, you working you learn about RPL, and then your friend take aja, yeah, like that lah. And then the one of your friend, the take aja, have mini money because he's working from take aja. And then you see it, oh, maybe I gonna work at take aja. Because of that, he not get anything because he always follow other. So the meaning is don't follow other people. Yeah. So if you good at B, just go to B. If you bad at A, don't follow A, but go to the things that you good. Yeah, before like that. Yeah. So we're gonna go to the next page. Okay. So we're gonna go to the next page. There is son and father. You can just look the son. Only one block left that he need, and the father have many block that he need to become perfect. So the meaning of this, you need to love you with your father, because your father always give everything. Yeah, it's because only for you. Like the example, your father have many money. Yeah, maybe that money is can for buying anything, like the things that he like. Like for buying car or yeah, buying motorcycle. But because of you, your father give the money for you. The money is for your school. So the meaning of this, your father don't care about his future. Is he rich or what? But he want you to become perfect. Yeah. So you need to love with your father, because your father give anything for you. Maybe that's all for me. Thank you for listening. Jelas what I say. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.